unlock him. You just have to go into normal mode with 3 or less stocks.
Yeah.
I did like very hard one stock classic runs, hard mode. I did so much to just find out to unlock that character, and back then you didn't have the internet.
Yeah.
Well.
Okay, here we go.
Last from me, back to the losers finals of Aegon. We have Purple Age versus Schläger. Both from the same crew. And actually they are
That's it. No, it isn't.
And
okay.
Actually they are both the same person. Yes. So
yeah,
that's
true.
Something you have to know too.
Ooh.
Wow, get it, Benefit. I hate that.
Oh, that's a cool attempt. Okay.
Like, see, actually, like every vanilla character would have died.
What do you say? Every vanilla character would have died?
But Cloud has a built-in mechanic that doesn't allow that to happen.
Ah, you mean limiting, yeah. Oh, yeah. Shadow Ball at the ledge doing its thing. So strong, so slow moving. In this case, working out for Mewtwo.
Yeah.
For Schläger, more like. Okay. Oh, slick micromanagement here. Microspacing, I think. That I mean. Okay. Oh. Purple Age deciding to not pursue Schläger's landing any further.
I like how Schläger's just so evasive and defensive and neutral.
Yeah.
It's really refreshing to watch, as while watching, there isn't much I can think of that would beat that strategy without being silly, right?
Something silly to catch him off guard, probably.
Yeah. Oh my
god. Okay. There's a slick back.
So smart.
Oh, that was really good. There's shot of air dodge. Did he possibly expect the limit cross blade, limit blade kick? I don't know. Oh, that sword saying no.
I thought he would go for the right side.
Oh, after a really quick move, and also really good for closing out stocks like this.
Oh. Yep.
No mercy. That fair was used by a Schläger was used so much, it actually started doing 9% damage at one point. I saw it. It did 9 damage when it does 13 normally. That move is really good.
Wow. That's really tough.
Oh, what do we hear? What do we hear here? Bayonetta.
Yeah. Wait. Bayonetta.
Yep.
Triple H pick Bayonetta. Interesting. So he lost against Longo's Bayonetta. Let's see how he will fight against Purple H Bayonetta. Purple H Bayonetta is really not like any other Bayonetta, as he will do shield drop witch time and anything that has to do with the shield drop. But shield drop witch time, it's unfair. Like if you have to, the moment he does it, you will realize how broken that move is. Coupled with shield drop.
I think that such tall and light characters like Mewtwo have really big trouble getting comboed by Bayonetta, especially like with the up B stuff.
Mm.
It's really tough for them to get out, I think, and that's a big reason why he might have picked. Oh, with that punish, that's not good. That's detrimental to his game plan, actually. First Bayonetta, you really can't afford to miss punishes, actually. That's because I don't. Oh, really good. The Shadow Ball to make Purple H air dodge on the ground just to grab him then. Smart. Oh, good landing on the platform using the side B. Oh, what?
Why no up smash? The missing puts.
Mom's spaghetti. Nah, maybe it's just a flop early. It's all good. Oh.
Oh my god.
Schläger actually realizing that he would only do the first hit of side B. That's pretty good. Also really dangerous, but really good. Oh, nice. He waited. He actually waited. He read the aerial side B from Purple H and he just turned around in the wrong direction. Oh, now you see the prominent backers from Bayonetta coming out.
Mm.
It's a really safe way of pressuring your opponent when they're at such a high percent to kill them. It's really safe. Oh, yeah. Yeah, didn't air.
This will be it, so I'm really interested as to how this character pick will work out for Purple H.
As for now, it's okay.
This Bayonetta, because his Bayonetta isn't bad, It's very technical. But maybe he lacks experience. Though I'm not sure.
But to be honest, he's doing way better with Bayonetta than he's doing with Cloud.
Mm-hmm.
Also, just from judging from the last game they played.
Of course.
So it's warranted. Okay. Oh, Mewtwo actually...
Isn't it the possibility to just run up which time?
Oh. Here we go. Okay. Schläger SDI and up and away. Avoiding... Okay.
Now the interesting streams start to happen.
Okay. That's an interesting mix-up here.
Is that all?
Pair 1-2 and then wait into side B.
Yeah.
Interesting. Oh.
Now that I see it, he does way more up smash now than expected.
Yeah, in this set it actually helped him get a kill.
Yeah.
On Preble. After reading that.
Maybe he was like, I have that move, I forgot. And it's not looking close either, man. I think Schläger is really good at adapting, I think. Death!
That was too ambitious.
Oh my god, I hope that Purple H doesn't tilt now.
Schläger is doing really well, wow. Impressive. But I think he will most likely stay with Bayonetta because it was actually just a...
He may pick Donkey Kong.
DK versus Mewtwo.
Oh, no, not. No, he will not. No, I think he will stay with Bayonetta. Hey, something's really... Yeah, the venue's being contaminated by not so pleasant spell. Smell, not spell.
Oh, yeah, now that you mention it. Yeah, okay. After this, I'm gonna go outside.
Definitely.
Okay, catching the aerial approach with the Witch Twist here.
I mean...
Oh, okay. Oh, there's a really good aerial grab to catch a landing.
I think
Okay.
Wow.
So how is he going? Okay, he's gonna shoot a shadow ball, as always.
I'm really speechless right now. There's not much I can add to the conversation. It's just basic Bayonetta and Mewtwo stuff. There isn't really much depth as of right now.
Okay.
In my opinion.
Okay.
See? Was fishing with the back airs to push, to aggressively move forward. Like, he's back airing menacingly.
Yeah.
And Mewtwo was like, I have to shield, but he mistimed it sadly and got punished for it.
The fair also really good.
Oh my god, that was such. Why would you down air that? Doesn't make sense.
The thing is, the fair one on the shield is pretty good. It's a really good save shield pressure tool, yeah. But the down air was really questionable because it wouldn't even have done anything. He's at, Schläger's at 5%.
He didn't even do many special attacks either. And I'm not sure if an up throw would have killed. I'm not sure as to how light Bayonetta is in general. How
she's pretty. She's among the lightest characters.
Really?
Yeah, Bayonetta is hella light.
She doesn't feel light.
She is.
Luckily. That sound effect. It's funny because I think Bayonetta becomes way more sympathetic when she's when she has Japanese voice acting. Because her English one is so cocky.
Yeah, but it fits her.
Yeah, but I think the Japanese one is also good.
Yeah!
Good! It's good! It's good, yeah! Another one of these. Gotcha.
The thing is, Schläger is actually not taking too much damage from up B combos. Notorious.
Will this be a solid 3-0? Is this the end Purple H's tournament bracket? It is.
That's it, yeah.
Oh my god. Congratulations to Schläger for that impressive 3-0 on Purple H. This man has been on a wreck train throughout this whole tournament, 3-0-ing everyone up until Scythe, losing a clutch game 5,